Are you recording a video? What happened here? What happened? I'm destroyed. Yeah, they shouldn't have added the Chuck E. Cheese sign. It was just Chuck E. Cheese's head. Oh, so this is Five Nights at Chuck E. Cheese's. Added a comment saying add Golden Chucky. Yo, can I join in the role play with you? Did you bang him? I'll bang him. We'll see you bang. I'll be my old character from Mass Player, so I'll be Munch Chucky. He was staring at the cameras that was facing the stage. But then the camera was lagging a bit and you saw him doing. Then it lagged again and Chucky was gone. You looked in the arcade camera and it showed Chucky walking. Looks at the camera. Then he breaks the camera with the hammer. Then you were like, okay, I need to go investigate. And then when he looked, Munch was just like. Then he was like, what about Chucky? When he looked back in the corner, he saw Chucky's 1 foot go past the arcade. He was like, I'm gonna follow Chucky. He was walking to your office, but then he realized you weren't there. He walked off. He walked this corner again. He says, okay, I don't know what's happening. These animatronics are possessed. He was looking at the cameras, he didn't even wanted to know what the button did. That he didn't even realize Chucky coming in. He looked down at it, no, he looked down and he didn't, and he thought he heard footsteps. He was like, you want to take this, stupid Chucky? Was like, oh shoot! So he just ran and ran to the door, but it was locked. Crap, I forgot the keys in my car to this door. Was like, nope. He was like, nope, you're too slow. He entered the parts of service. He shut the door once he heard Chucky's footsteps outside the door. But it was a wooden door, it wasn't a metal door. This is fun. He's recording a video called Five Nights at Chuck E. Cheese's.
How did you even notice he was there? Did you slow his...
You're like, what the hell? You were like, what the hell? How did he bust on that? He said, my hammer. He tried to reach out for it. But then the hammer breaks somehow. Then he was like, even better. He's like, no, frick it! And then he was like, no, and then he was like, honk! But then once you came back, it was about that year. You're sus. You're sus! He was like, I can't believe, I saw on the TV show that Munch is the scariest one, that Munch is the one that's kind of, like, weirdest. There was lights on each door, and you shined one light on the, on this one. Okay, wait, I just noticed there's lights. He shined one at this direction. He was like, oh shoot, let me press this button that I wondered what would do. He was peeking through the top.
You can barely see him. For him, you can barely see him. You got a hammer right here.
He's like, oh, wait a minute. I could just go through the vent. I'm back for revenge. He was like, oh, wait, I can just go through the other vent. And that's where Jasper came from. And then Pasquale is in the top vent. And there was no vent down there. That means... What is that push for that? Oh, yeah. Then he was closing his eyes and said, I'm sorry for breaking you guys! Where's Jasper's hands at? Don't look at me. Then it was like this. Through the sharp hammer. Did you know they're literally making them dead, right? Just like how Jesus died.
Yeah, Jesus died on the cross.
Where's Jasper's guitar at? It's under the ground. Jasper threw it. Right in his heart. Let's grab this one. We don't know his name. Yeah, we killed him! Yay. Wait, but Chuck E. Cheese, why'd you kill him like how Jesus died? He killed us and shoved us into these suits when we were kids. So he looks like he's going to hell once he dies. Once he's already, well, he's already dead.
Hell, Mayor.
Yeah, we could just leave that. When kids, the post-credit scene started running, and then this, when kids kept to explore the abandoned Chuck E. Cheese and went to the office and saw the dead Night Guard died. That was just like how Jesus died. The kids were wondering, what if... The kids were wondering, what if the animatronics did it? They needed to invest more further in the interesting thingamabobber. So they set up a job to stay the night shift. And then the actual credits start rolling. So you know what there's gonna be, boys? Five Nights at Chuck E. Cheese 2. There's gonna be a Five Nights at Chuck E. Cheese 2.